Okay, we've got it turned over here, and I'm going to take it down probably it's over 20 inches. I will take down to 19 inches, then take an inch bolt off of the next one there. And it's a 17 and a half wide, so them will be big boards, you know. So we'll see what we get out of it. Hope my blade holds out, these old blades. I'm using old blades that a friend of mine gave me. Try to get it squared up. Then I don't care to put a new blade on it then, you know, when I get it squared up. Get out of that dirt and stuff. on the hard foot. Thank you for watching.